All right, it's Monday, April 12th, 2021. We're searching for wild variegated plants. Let's take a look at this plant here, growing right along the Potomac River, on the riverbank itself. Just clumps of it. Now let's look at this, right on the fringe of the clumps. We've got two plants here. We've got this one that's pretty much white, that's growing. Right next to it, over here, we've got another white one. It looks totally healthy, except that it's white instead of green. Also nearby, we have another variegated one. Just a little bit here on the tip of the leaf. And also this one here is showing a little bit. Looks like we got another one here. Just barely variegated, barely. Right on the tip of its leaf. Now my curiosity has peaked. There's gotta be more in here. You can see all these plants. I think we got another one here. Just a little bit on these leaves. take a look at this beautiful plant. Really nice variegation on it. I think it's the same kind that I found yesterday. With the thorns on the stem here. But a different type of variegation on it. Really nice. Here's some regular ones over here. Just all green. And we'll come back over. Oh, wow, look at that. All right, I think that wraps up today's explorations. You just never know what you'll find out here.